Allah says in Surah An-Nahl, invite to the way of your Lord with wisdom and fair preaching, and discuss with them using that which is better. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was reported to have said, by Allah, it is better for you that Allah guide one person to Islam through your efforts than the most valuable possessions.